Have you ever dreamed about creating an RPG game of your own? I think most of the players do. However, dreaming is always easier than doing it, isn't it? It's true for me in the past. Nowadays, AI changes everything. AI helps you translate, helps you write, helps you paint, even helps you to make your game. Welcome to RPGGO.ai, your ultimate tool for creating immersive RPG adventures with just the power of text. Whether you're a seasoned game master or a novice storyteller, RPGGO.ai empowers you to craft rich narratives, exciting quests, and unforgettable characters. In this tutorial, we'll take you through the basics of using RPGGO.ai to bring your RPG ideas to life. By the end of this video, you'll be ready to embark on your own epic quests and share them with your friends and fellow gamers. Welcome to our RPGGO.ai tutorial. Today I'm going to walk you through how to use this incredible tool to create your very own RPG adventures. Whether you're crafting a fantasy epic, a sci-fi saga, or anything in between, RPGGO.ai has you covered. Let's dive in. First things first, open up your web browser and head over to creator.rpggo.ai. This is where magic happens. Here we are at the main interface of the RPGGO AI Creator tool. As you can see, there are several options available to kick off your game creation journey. At the top, you'll find a variety of official game samples, each offering a unique setting and theme. From cyberpunk to D&D, we've got you covered. You can even explore different game styles like detective mysteries, pet sims, love games, and more. But let's say none of these templates quite fit what you have in mind. No problem. You can simply click on blank to create a brand new game from scratch. One of the great features of RPGGO AI is that it automatically saves your creations. Once you've started a new game, you'll find it conveniently listed in the My Game List section below. It's that easy. Now that we've explored the different options for starting a new game, let's dive into the game session. This is where we'll lay down the basic foundation for your RPG adventure. In the game session, you'll find everything you need to give your game its identity and set the stage for your players. Choose a captivating name, create an eye-catching poster, craft an engaging intro, and get ready to immerse your players in your story. Please note, while these elements are crucial for attracting players, they don't directly affect your game's mechanics. Oh, speaking of mechanics, currently, RPGGO.ai offers only storytelling mode as the primary gameplay mechanic in our first phase. However, keep an eye out for future updates, as we'll be introducing more gameplay mechanics to enhance your gaming experience. Now, let's delve into the worldview session. This is where we define the world in which our adventure takes place. First up, we have the world name. This is where you give your world a name, the name by which NPCs will refer to the place they call home. Next step is worldview and world genre. Here, you'll define the overarching theme and genre of your world. Is it a sci-fi utopia, a romantic fantasy realm, a chilling horror landscape, or something entirely unique? By specifying the worldview and genre, you're telling the system in which tone it should narrate your story to the players as you desire. Finally, we have other world knowledge details. Here, you can add any additional rules or details about your world to enrich the gaming experience. Remember, the world you create is the backdrop against which your adventure unfolds. So take your time to flesh out the details, from the name of the world to its genre and beyond. Next is the character session, where the true magic of storytelling happens. Here, we'll breathe life into the NPCs that populate your game world, making them memorable and engaging for your players. The most basic part, let's give your character an avatar, a name, and specify how the system should call your NPC. Next, we have the backstory section. This is where you'll set the general background of your character. Please note, you should use you to educate your NPC about their own history and experiences, just like talking to a person who has lost all the memories. Moving on to personal appearance, here's where you describe your character's physical appearance. This information can come in handy if players ask about their appearance during the game. Now, let's delve into personality traits and tone. In these sessions, you'll select or type in short tags to define your character's personality and how they should behave or talk throughout the game. Remember to use the most precise and concise language so that the AI can better understand what you are saying. You also have the option to decide whether your character can use emojis and actions in dialogue, adding another layer of expression to their interactions. Lastly, we have the dialogue reference section. Here, you can show the AI how your character should respond to better perform their role. You can also specify how your character will react when players mention certain keywords. If you have more than one NPC in your game, you can create a new character by clicking on the plus sign at the top of this screen, and you can delete a redundant character here as well. With the character session complete, you've crafted a memorable NPC ready to enrich your game world. Remember, the more detail you give to your character's portrayal, the more they may surprise and captivate the player. The actors are ready, the stage is set, let's get the show on the road. In the chapter session, where you step into the role of both writer and director to orchestrate the events of your game. This is where you'll work tirelessly to ensure your NPCs put on a captivating show according to your vision. Let's kick things off by deciding which NPCs will appear in this chapter. Select the NPC you want to feature from the participants menu. Skipping the prologue and the endings, we'll focus on the heart of the chapter, the goal condition section. This is one of the most important sections throughout your whole creating process, because this section determines whether or not the player gets to enjoy your full story. Here, you'll outline the objectives players must achieve to progress through the story. Remember, simplicity is key in this section. Use straightforward language to guide players toward their objectives without unnecessary embellishment. For example, player finds the treasure, player escapes from the cave, player returns to the village, etc. While I mentioned goal condition is one of the most important parts of the game, the plot details part is the other one. In a good game, most of the clues should be given to the player from conversations with NPCs, which will give the player a great sense of accomplishment and involvement. In plot details, you'll script the dialogue and actions of NPCs to provide players with essential clues and progression. Use simple instructions to ensure NPCs deliver the right information at the right time. For example, when the player mentions something, you get very scared. When the player says a keyword, you make a move to point to a building. When the player picks up a statue in the room, you shout and repeat a number, and so on. You can likewise write lore about timeline-related things, such as an NPC being in a certain place at certain points of time, which will serve as his alibi for the scene of the crime. At the very bottom of the page, you can also fill in information about the corresponding NPC in the chapter, including what happened to the NPC before the chapter started, what secrets the NPC is hiding, and what the NPC's emotion is like. If you want to add a value system into your game, you will need to set it up in the recent ongoing of this character, such as what the player's initial value will be, what the reaction will be when a certain value is reached, and according to what rules the value should be increased or decreased, and so on. The last thing of your whole creating process is the chapter's prologue and ending. These two parts won't have any impact on the plot of your story, and you can be as creative as you want, using compelling writing, exciting descriptions, bone-chilling mysteries, try everything you can to capture the hearts of your players. But there's one thing I need to tell you about, make sure you use clear instructions that tell the player what his goal of victory is, or tell the player what he needs to do in the first place. You can also add new chapters at the top of the interface if your story doesn't manage to end in one. Click Add New Chapter and a new blank chapter will appear, you just need to repeat what you did before. Now, you want to say that all the creative process is over and everything is ready? And wait, are you sure your system is going to run like you think it will? Now tap the play button at the top and test your work. Imagine yourself as a player who doesn't know anything about the game. Try to talk to your NPCs, achieve your game goals, and see if there are any bugs throughout the stages or if the NPCs say anything you didn't expect. Remember, if you run into any problems that you can't solve, you can always give feedback in the Discord community and our development team will resolve your queries as quickly as possible. Now that you're assured that your game is 100% working perfectly, officially make your game public so that it can be seen and played by everyone. In your creation page, click on the unpublished icon and change the status of your game into published. Your game will be officially published. Newly published games will appear on the homepage of RPGGO.ai, but your game may leave the front page as subsequent creators publish their game, or as classic games are replayed by other players. RPGGO has its own Discord channel and Reddit community, and you can post your game on both platforms as well. Of course, you can also copy the game link and share it with your friends so they can experience your creation together. And there you have it, folks. That's the power of RPGGO.ai, turning your imagination into immersive RPG experiences with just a few clicks. So what are you waiting for? Start your adventure today and unleash your creativity with RPGGO.ai. Look forward to playing your game soon, creators.